Colton on the ice.
Couple of guys
make sure
sent
everything
off
stays,
with misconduct.
Stays calm. Oh, there's it.
Uh-oh. Colton Orr and the rookie, Chris Stewart.
Yeah.
Well,
now this is Chris Stewart. He's the brother of Anthony Stewart in Florida. He's the younger brother. He's a big kid. And he's taken a couple of big punches off the side of the helmet, I think. Don't you think, fellas?
Yeah. And maybe a couple that didn't hit the helmet. But Orr was out there. I think John Tortorella just wanted to keep everything calm and just say, okay, listen, you want to do anything more? Here's the guy you're going to have to go after. And Stewart said, well, okay. I want to make a name for myself in the league.
Well, earlier scrum, McLeod got 4 for roughing and a 10-minute misconduct. Dubinsky, 2 for roughing. Pruka, 2 for roughing and a 10-minute misconduct to Dubinsky.
Dave, can you repeat what Colton Orr and Darcy Tucker were talking about?
No, there would be a lot of expletive deleted, if you know what I mean. Yeah. But this is right off the faceoff, right, fellas?
And Stewart's not saying much. They kind of come together. It seemed like everything was going to be okay. But then Orr with a big hit in the corner on Svatos. And then that's where Stewart came over and had a word. And Orr said, okay. And I'm not sure Stewart at this point thought maybe we were going to drop the glove. Did it look like that to you, Dave?
No, it didn't. I think if that had been anybody else but 28 on the blue shirts, he'd have probably dropped his gloves a little bit quicker. I don't think he had any idea. Colton Orr comes in and finishes his check on Svatos. We see that there. They just kind of go back up. You got to give Stewart credit.
I agree.
You know, he's just being a presence, right, Joe?
Yeah,
I don't think he's looking
over
to fight.
Comes over to help his teammate. I agree with you, Dave.